morning, GMS. My name is AJ Bunch.
And my name is Jenna Rose. Recording from WGMS, home of the Gunnersville Wildcats.
Today's day is Wednesday, October 2nd, 2019.
We begin our show today with the weather.
Keegan, what can we expect from the weather today?
Thank you, AJ and Jenna. My name is Keegan. Today's high will be 98 and tonight's low will be 71. Today will be partly cloudy, still hot, with possible chance of isolated showers. This is Keegan reporting from WGMS. Now to Ellie with your birthdays. This is gonna be the best
day of my life. Thank you, Keegan. Hello, GMS. My name is Ellie, and today I'd like to wish a happy birthday to Caleb Bailey. Happy birthday from all of us at WGMS. Now to him going to lunch. No, please
don't wake me now. Thank you, Ellie.
Good morning. My name is Hayden Bell. Today's hot bar lunch is home-baked biscuit, country gravy, breakfast sausage link, tater tots. Tomorrow's hot bar lunch is cheese lasagna roll-up, spaghetti, salad, and corn. On the grab-and-go bar, you have a choice of a Jammer Express or a turkey and cheese wrap with string cheese and fresh fruit. Now to CJ with your sports.
Thank you, Aiden Bell. Hello, my name is CJ, and I hope you can come support the Gunnersville Wildcats this week. GMS volleyball team's next game is the Marshall County Tournament. Come out and support our Wildcats. GMS football team's next game is at home versus Buckhorn. 7th grade will play at 5 o'clock and 8th grade will play at 6 o'clock. The GMS next cross-country meet is at the Lake Gunnersville Invitational, Saturday at Connors Island. The next swim meet is at the Scottsboro Rec Center versus Scottsboro.
Not to Kendall with the announcements. Thank you, CJ. Hi, my name is Mattis Workmeister, and I'm here with the announcements. The book fair will be open until Thursday. Today is teacher discount day. Shop for your teacher and get a 25% off discount. Thursday, you can shop after school until 6 o'clock. Fall retake, club, and sports pictures are Thursday. Be sure to bring your uniform or club t-shirt for those pictures. GMS Literacy Night is Thursday, 6 to 7. Friday is GMS Field Day. Fall picture order forms are due Friday as well as $20 for junior civitans. Yearbooks are on sale for $28. After fall break, they will be $33. Beta Club members, bring $15 for your club t-shirt. October 15th, students will have a chance to get the flu shot.
Hey guys, Coach Hinkle here. I need to talk to you about Junior Civitans. We need your money for Junior Civitans if you're wanting to be in the club by Friday. So you guys need to bring $20 to Miss Ray before the end of the day on Friday. And that $20 is going to cover your shirt and your dues. If we don't have your money by Friday, we can't order your shirt, which means we're not going to have anything ready for the Special Olympics, which is the week after fall break. So we have to have the cutoff this Friday. So if you guys are going to participate in Junior Civitans, volunteer at Special Olympics with us, and go to the homeless shelter in December, we've got to have your $20 in before the end of the day on Friday. Thanks.
Good morning, GMS. My name is Officer Nugent, and for another episode of Nugget from Officer Nugent. Today I'd like to talk about bullying, okay? Definition of bullying is unwanted aggressive behavior. Behavior is repeated. Bullying includes actions such as making threats, spreading rumors, attacking someone's physical or verbal, and excluding someone from a group on purpose. Sending someone unwanted text messages, rumors sent by email, posted on social media, network sites, embarrassing pictures, videos, websites, or fake profiles. I'd like to start and talk about four types of bullying. One is verbal, social, physical, and cyber. First one is verbal. That is teasing, name calling, inappropriate comments, and threatening to cause harm. Social is leading someone out of a purpose, spreading rumors, telling others not to be friends with someone, and embarrassing someone in public. Next one is physical. That's hitting, kicking, pinching, spitting, tripping or pushing, or taking and breaking someone's things. Next one is cyber. Now this is very important. Text messages or emails, rumors sent by email, posted on social network, embarrassing pictures, videos, websites, and fake profiles. But I'll leave you off with this little info is GMS Wildcats, let's stand strong against bullying. Number one, say something. Two, tell someone. Three, respect the feelings of others. Offer a helping hand those in need. Never use your words to hurt others. And give your best every day in everything you do. That's all I've got for today, GMS. Y'all have a great afternoon.
That's it for today, everybody.
Thank you for tuning in with us this morning.
Reporting from WGMS, I'm AJ.
And I'm Jenna.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Have a great day.